Hey guys, as you know, we received the golden prototype a few days ago, and now I'm here with Manel.
Hello.
And we're going to Matt's workshop to test the joint of the raised keyboard.
I would like to explain to you the different experiments we have been doing with the metal beams and the joint. With this prototype. For this experiment, I'm not working with the golden prototype based, with transparent light pipe, the diffuser, we have the mylar, we have the rubber legs. I'm not working with this because this is a prototype and this is not so precise, so solid. We have 3D printed with the same geometry it will have in mass production, but in a solid piece. We also have the same magnets in the same position. The same holes and everything. So we are going to extrude that to our aluminum. It fits perfectly. So this is the base we are going to use in the experiment. For this first test of the experiment, we have all the male metal pins in one side, all the females in the other side. The first impression is very good. We have a very good resistance with the joint, and it's very easy to attach and detach. It's good, but it's not as good as I expected. So we are going to continue testing different ideas and different combination of metal pins and position and magnets. We have tried with only two pins working, okay? So I removed the female one here and also remove the female one here. So the only pins working are the top and the bottom ones. So it's easy to attach, but I really feel it's not as strong. It's very clear. For this version, I'm alternating male and female. With this option, we think the resistance will be bigger. This is better than the version one, that it was male, because we are distributing the clearance between left and right. So I think this is much better than the first test. I think it's a very good option. I think we are going ahead with this one. We still have to do some tests. We still need to adjust the metal pins. In mass production, it will be a bit different, but I think that works perfectly. I'm happy with that.
If you're interested to learn more about the raised keyboard, you can click the subscribe button. Or if you're interested to purchase one of these beauties, you can head over to our website at dygma.com.